then just move him around the corners so you guys can hit them.
Which side?
No, just outside. And you guys kind of stay in the middle and just DPS him when you... Like, I'm gonna put him over here and you guys kind of stay over here.
There's DPS a middle in this room?
Just because he does a poison thing and... It's kind of hard. If we put him in the middle, the whole place is gonna get overcome with poison and it'll separate the whole group. Ready?
Nope. Ready.
Tank it.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, we crossed the red thing. You're on us. Somebody's on you.
I'd like to see that.
I will.
Coronavirus.
Yeah.
I'm moving out.
It's everywhere.
Where's he going? Oh, shit. What the hell? He's facing the wrong way, too. Ah. Hey, good job.
Whew. Thanks, book.
You guys are the Frozen Watcher. You guys want?
Yeah, this is the one Becca ran from.
What are y'all doing?
Let's see if we don't pull that. Oh, yeah, it's just kind of hanging out there.
And they just tulpa and toast in there.
Yeah. The other one didn't wake up. That's good.
So you think they staggered him on purpose?
Well, sometimes it's just when groups do it, they kind of hit that other one too, and then it just goes to hell.
Yeah.
Does a debuff their damage.
We kept it hidden from our brethren and buried them with our tears.
Well, this is pretty much just not standing stupid and kill the stone launchers when they come out.
That's good.
And then that's the boss, the weeping.
Weeping woman.
Oh, we've got two now.
Is that red?
There's red everywhere.
Yeah.
Thinking to myself, I'm standing and stupid, but the stupid was everywhere.
Alright. Couldn't get out in time.
I'll get the res right after this watcher.
No rush.
Greetings, program.
Hello.
Extra points to name that quote.
What quote?
Greetings program.
Oh my god, I walked right into it.
I have no idea.
You guys are too young.
If you say so. I'm not, but I'll accept it.
Come on.
Yes, good job.
Ready?
Ready.
But my time wasn't bad either, see? So it was a lot better. Last time was like 8 something, now it's 6.5. So it's getting better. But I can't do anything different except fix my rotation.
Hello.
Damn, he just got full health again.
Nah, it's because the other one showed up. Hey. They don't really die. They just, like, cycle around.
Reading Louisiana's. Remember that guy I used to give a ride to all the time?
Yeah.
He moved to back to New Orleans. Yeah, where they have like over 1,000 reported cases.
Really?
Somebody said it's the Great Purge. Makes sense that Louisiana is getting hit hard. That's what Katrina tried to do at first. It didn't work, so they're trying a second option. Not they, but the higher power.
Oh, look out for the Gunbreaker.
Wow.
Wow, what?
I
got you.
28 damage just knocked me right out.
It do it if you don't have a lot of health.
Oh my god, I just... Same exact thing. As soon as I got red.
Apparently Indiana's not doing that well either. Their numbers are starting to climb. Hello?
hanging out.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's bug and they won't show up anymore. Because there's one out or.
After listening to some of these people and what they're talking about, the symptoms they had, the ones that have survived, it makes me not want to go back outside.
He's alive again.
My buddy, he is sequestered himself in the house. He won't actually come out unless it's an emergency.
And because he's paranoid?
He seems to be getting that way.
Well, I mean, I've been sick before. Not like this, but I've been sick before where I couldn't swallow or breathe or anything like that. And I didn't like that feeling, and this is like 10 times worse than that.
So have you got it?
No. I'm watching videos and stuff like that of survivors.
What's happening?
What they went through.
Don't break.
I can't get over how little some people take it. They're taking it so lightly.
Hey, Rakers.
It's not just those. There's people out there that think it's just a bunch of hype. That it's a bunch of hype, that's just a bunch of bullshit to try to fuck with Trump or something like that. I'm like, that's just bogus.
Well, Master himself is promoting that.
Well, all I can say is Trump is human, just like the rest of us. And he's feeling the pressures of the same thing for the ones that are worried about it. He's just as worried because he's older.
I disagree. Trump is a lizard person. That's why he doesn't care about the environment. Make it warmer for the lizards. The greys don't want that, though. Sorry, two beers in.
It's all right.
And a fairly decent size of chocolate.
Chocolate.
Yeah, but this is the special chocolate you can get in Washington.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
It's infused.
Still don't know what that means.
Well, it's got weed in it.
Federally regulated stuff.
Yeah, I don't know enough about that stuff.
Oh, my dog's pissed off. She's going outside the bark. I wouldn't pet her. Going out and bitching about me.
Gotta make them happy.
This is awesome.
Dog.
Mayhem.
My wife's dog, not mine.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
You like that, Tova?
That was chaos.
fuck?
I mean, I see the things coming, and I'm just like standing there trying to get her healed, and I just can't go.
He came over to teabag me. I was in a roll dodge that time and the lightning still got me.
Thank you.
still alive over there?
I don't know. What's their life?
Full health. That was almost as good as the last one.
What's that?
That was almost as chaotic as the last one.
Fucking almost, well, 8 minute fight.
Thank you.
Stay on the side.
Yeah, there was a corner there. I couldn't go either way.
Kill.
job.
Hey, good job. So I know what Ren was talking about now.
It's a challenge, though.
Oh, yeah. No, it's good, though.